Hi Philippines, it's Auntie Brenda. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday, happy first birthday, and happy christening. I've got you ice cream cake, and I have a candle here, and I wish you lots of love, laughter, and lots of cake so you can blow a lot of candles. I know you love doing that, and I pray that God will continue to bless you, continue to protect you every step of the way. Always listen to your mom and dad, your Lola and Lolo. Okay? I love you, sweetie pie. Again, happy, happy birthday, Jody. Bye. Hi, Jody. Happy first birthday. This is your Auntie Rachel. Pray ko na lalaki ka, na may pananampalataya sa Panginoon, palagi magbabasa ng Bible, makikinig kay mommy and daddy at mabait na bata. And parang kailan lang, last October, nandyan kami nila Mami Luzmo and Uncle Edwin, at sobra ka naming na-miss, big girl ka na, and thank you so much dahil ikaw ay blessing sa aming buhay. We love you so much and God loves you. You are blessed kayo ni Kuya Josiah mo dahil maraming nagmamahal sa'yo. I love you so much at pray ko na maraming ka pang birthday na darating and the Lord will continue to protect you and guide you. I love you so much and Jesus loves you. I love you, Jody.
Happy birthday, baby Salaya. Sana lumaki kang mabuting bata, magiging magalang at mapagmahal sa magulang. Dito lang si Ninang, lagi rin kitang gagabayan. Happy birthday! Bye!
To my dear godchild Jody, so happy birthday and happy dedication day. So from the moment I was asked to be your godfather, my heart was filled with joy and responsibility. So with that, I promise to be your guiding light in your life, offering support, wisdom, and love as you grow. So I will be there to celebrate your triumphs and to provide comfort in times of need. So I pray for your health, happiness, and a future filled with love, faith, and joy. So remember that you are a precious gift, and I am blessed to be your godfather. And to Pastor Joe and Ate Jeremy, so thank you for entrusting me with the honor of being Jody's godfather. And I am grateful for the opportunity to share in the joy of Jody's life and to be part of this beautiful journey. So again, happy birthday and happy dedication day, baby Jody. So with all my love, Ninong Jamoy.
So ayun, happy happy birthday, baby Jody. Dalangin namin na lumaki kang malusog. At lumaki kang may takot sa Panginoon. And lagi mong tandaan, laging sumunod sa magulang because they know what is the best for you. Enjoy your birthday, baby Jody. And naniniwala ako na talagang paglaki mo, you will serve and glorify God katulad ng iyong mga magulang. God bless you, baby Jody, and see you soon.
Ayun, happy birthday, baby Jody. And as your ninong and ninang, and ayan, pag natuto ka na mag-chat, you can send us any prayer request if you want, no, na yun naman yung role namin as your ninong and ninang. And we are always here for you para ipanalangin ka. If you need some advice when you grow up, just let us know, no. And sabi nga, and we thank you for your parents for trusting us to be your ninong and ninang. And ayun nga, sabi ni Ninong Raymil, we hope to see you when once we visit Philippines soon. So happy birthday, baby Jody.
Happy happy Christine and Zulaya. It's an honor to be your ninang. I know someday you will find and watch this video. I'm not there in your christening day, but Kuya Koy is there. In Psalm 17 verse 8 says, keep me the apple of the eye, hide me in the shadow of thy wings. I want to declare, decree, and seal this verse to you by the blood of Jesus Christ, that from the day you were born, you will always be God's apple of his eyes. And shadow means presence, and wings means refuge. So as you grow up, you will always be guided. You will always be protected. You will always be surrounded by His presence. And you will always find peace, love, joy in His wings. God bless you!
Happy christening and first birthday, little Jody. And may God's grace protect you, guide you, and shower you with so much blessings. I'm so happy that I am one of your ninang. And I will promise that I'm always here to guide you. And I will stand by you in every chapter of your stories. And happy birthday, baby!
Hi, baby Jody! I'm your ninang Lorraine. Happy dedication day and happy first birthday to you. Pasensya ka na wala si ninang dyan. But always remember na patuloy kitang ipapipray na lumaki kang mabuting bata at may takot sa Diyos katulad ng iyong mga magulang. Love ka ni ninang! Hi, baby Jody! I'm your ninang Lorraine. Happy dedication day and happy first birthday to you. Love ka ni ninang and I'm so sorry wala ako dyan today to celebrate with you. Pero yung pakimkim ko na kay mami na. Enjoy your day. Love you. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Jody. Tamatoy.
Apo, happy birthday. I love you. May good year. Paglaki mo, lalo kang mabait na bata, matalino. At ikaw ay laging. I'm good. We pray na, ha? God bless you. Ayan.
Happy birthday, Jody.
Happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, Jolly.
Yay, congrats! Yay!
Happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, Jody. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Jody.